Hey, Tom with Carpet Cleaning Bros, and we're here at a house today. Had a realtor give us a call, and the people moving out used a rug doctor, which, don't use a rug doctor. They don't work. They suck. Call a professional. So we're here to clean the carpets before the new homeowners move in, so let's get started. Yeah, so I'm here with Derek, and we're going to be pre-spraying. The cool thing about what we do with the pre-spray is we can tailor the pre-spray for the job. So if you've got a job with pet stains, we can change our pre-spray to do with that. If it's got grease, we can do something different for that. If it's got an olefin carpet or polyester carpet versus nylon, we can change our pre-spray to the job, so we can kind of customize it to get the best results. So what the pre-spray does is it's our preconditioner, and it helps to loosen up any oily stains so that when we're cleaning, we're not just relying on heat to get the dirt out. So it helps kind of break up everything and emulsify it before we start cleaning. And the cool thing is our rinse that we run through our system leaves the carpet pH balanced, neutral, no residue, so there's no dirt sticking to the carpet after we're done. All right, so I want to show you this. This is our vacuum hose, and this is why you don't want to use a rug doctor or a little carpet cleaner to do a whole house, because you can't get the vacuum out of the 110. You need to have a truck-mounted machine like this, and this is really strong vacuum. So carpets get dry faster, more dirt comes out, and just a way better clean. So the way this works is there's two vacuum ports, one here and one here, and then there's seven jets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Five going forward and two going back. So every time we make a pass on the carpet, it's getting the carpet, it's cleaning the carpet in two different directions, and then these vacuum ports are pulling up the water. So it's kind of creating a wave motion where the water goes down into the carpet and then it gets sucked back up along with the dirt, and that's how we remove the dirt out of the carpet. Thank you. So if you notice, one of the things that he does is he goes over a section with the water and then he goes back over it without water, and we call that the dry stroke. And we're just trying to pick up as much water as we can. So dry times are usually 2 to 4 hours in the summertime and maybe 6 to 8 hours in the wintertime, just because the temperature outside is a little colder and you know, the humidity is higher outside.
Another you're gonna make
wireless hoses.
All right, we're all finished up. Five rooms, a hall, and some stairs. And so Derek did a killer job, and we're on to the next one. See you later.